There are several benefits of the Finnish 5-putt. One of those being we get 5 different people in a tight space moving, cutting, stick handling, trying not to run into each other. As we change the number of pucks going up to down, we force them to make eye contact. We force them to communicate either verbally or non-verbally to exchange pucks. In this, we create 1,000 decisions second by second versus a rote memorization drill.